Themselves into some sort of bishop formation. Hello. Great to see you back. What brings you here?
What brings me here? Well, I suppose the company, huh? The fresh air. The view from my window of that great pile of sludge. But number one on the list would be the matter of you kicking me up the ass. Yes, I think that is the one I would prioritize. My patience, Billy! You kicked me up the ass! Try to deny it, and I will have you fed to the dogs!
Why would I do that? You'd kill me!
You're damn right I would!
I would never, ever kick you up the arse. Sure, I think you're great.
Well, I... Huh?
Are you sure you're not making a terrible, terrible mistake? Do you think that could be possible?
Of course it's not. I mean, you know, it did occur to me that it was a bit unbelievable, you know.
It's unbelievable because it didn't actually happen. Mm. I swear to you, on all that I hold dear, on my life, on my religion, on God, on all the saints and angels in heaven, I did not kick you up the arse.
Well, you know, maybe... You know, maybe I need a holiday. Maybe I have been sort of imagining things.
You have been imagining things. Have a holiday. You deserve it.
Shut up, Gray.
Okie dokie. Bye, Bishop Brennan. Bye. Don't worry about the door. Bye. Come back again soon.
Ted, I got those copies you ordered.
Shut up, Tony.
The one you wanted blown up. The 10x10. Where do you want that?
I mean, where do I want it? Bye, Bishop Brennan. We love you.
Ah!